On their knees here.
Yeah, that's long enough for life to
slow it down. Did you work out the first bit?
Yes.
On the hop here. Yes, of course I can.
Thank you.
The Tinderbox Quest, the idea was to, with the Dorchester bid, to bring the town to life today, but to also launch our project of Tinderbox, which is going to premiere at the Horn Exchange on the October the 16th, that's Friday. And today we've set people off, families off, on a quest to find our props, because Sir Tattleclack has stolen them and he's trying to stop us doing our premiere. But we know the community of Dorchester and the families of Dorchester are going to find those props via all our rhyming clues in outlets all around the town where he's hidden them. So we know that we're going to find our props today. And the composer is here and he's about to sing a song, which is rather nice. And we're just going to vacate down to the Barclays end now to do some more handing out flyers, just generally causing commotion, really, Sandy. So
fantastic. We've got some viewers on the train back from London. They're watching you live, Jane. We'll welcome you to come and stop off at Dorchester if you have time this afternoon. Thanks for watching, and we hope it's going to be a fabulous event today. Thank you, Jane.
Thank you. Bye.